Hi everyone, Eric at Retro Handheld Guides, and today I'll be looking at a new standalone emulator that has been compiled for N64 for the TrimUI Smart Pro. If you've seen my previous N64 gameplay testing video for the TrimUI Smart Pro, I mentioned that N64 emulation had some serious problems on this device, with many notable games not being able to boot at all and simply crashing back to the menu. Well, Reddit user Rob Retro Linux has come to our rescue and compiled a version of the standalone MUPIN64 emulator for the TrimUI Smart Pro, fixing the vast majority of the crashing issues we've seen in the existing emulators on this device. In my initial testing, many of the games that were not booting before, including GoldenEye, WWF No Mercy, and Conker's Bad Fur Day, are not only booting, but are very playable. Now, this is just an initial release, and Rob Retro Linux has indicated that he is not going to be doing any further tweaking to the core, but hopefully another community member is able to take the torch and continue to further tweak and optimize this emulator for the device. In the meantime, in its current state, the standalone MUPIN64 emulator is very usable and fixes many of the issues with N64 on the TrimUI Smart Pro. Hopefully, in the near future, we see this emulator incorporated into operating systems like CrossMix or Nuuly. For now, it is easy enough to add to your own device in both stock and CrossMix OS, and I'll leave a link to the Reddit post in the description below. So, let's take a look at some N64 emulation with the standalone MUPIN64 emulator on the TrimUI Smart Pro.
Thank you. You're a real charmer. I just want to get past.
Or play.